since there are none, Mark, give us your report.
Thank you, Mayor Joe. First, as you know, it's celebrating National Community Development Week all this week. That's put together some great programs, but I think the best thing of this week happened Tuesday on North Street when we had ribbon cutting for a new home in this facility. And, you know, that's what we're all here about, and here about is to enhance our community. And for those who couldn't be there, the smile on her face, she's probably still got a big smile on her face today. It was great. Also this week, Monday kicked off Government 101. It's a smaller group than we normally have, but it kind of makes it nice and intimate, and a great group of folks. They had great questions. The mayor presented, I didn't make it through my presentation because there were so many questions, so which is good. That's how it should be, to make sure we're letting the citizens know what they're interested in and answering those questions. This Friday will be, the next one will be April 9th at the multipurpose room, and that will be HR on Main Street and Finance. This is First Friday. This starts the First Friday series coming up. I want to remind everybody, spring cleaning time, and it's our electronics recycling event Saturday, April 7th at Mathis Auditorium. And we'll be accepting all those electronics from 9-1 there at Mathis Auditorium. Also, to make sure you look at your Monday evening newsletter, as well as the April to June City Beacon's letter. There are tons of things happening here at the city. April 12th, the police department will have its second forum of the year from 6 to 8 at the Adams Parks and Recreation Auditorium on North Forest Street. Saturday, April 21st, there'll be a Great American Cleanup from 8:30 to noon. Also, Saturday, April 21st, will be Irish Bulk Trash Amnesty Day from 8 to 1. As you know, that's been a great success. We started that 2 years ago. It will be at our public workshop on Laurel Street. You know, we've experimented with that over the last few years to see what works best. Last time we had a single location, we started accepting tires, and that's the best place to have it. It's suited for that type of activity. So we're going to have it there again this year. Then April 21st to the 28th is Georgia Civic Week, and we'll be giving you some more details on what we'll be doing every day during that week. April 26th is the employment job fair from 10 to 1. Wednesday, May 2nd is our deadline for vacancies on boards. We have 11 we've been advertising recently. Also, I did want to mention that along with this big National Community Development Week that we were recognized nationally today for the activities we have planned. That's what we're trying to do, community engagement, get the community involved. And I think we're going over and beyond that. And now we're being nationally recognized for that. So we'll make sure you guys know about that. That's it, Mayor.
Okay. All right. Are there any council comments?
Mr. Mayor.
Yep.